Everyone, my name is Jack Cody QQ. Oh my god, this game just came out today. Maybe yesterday. Let's just say yesterday. Anyway, I have like tell my brother maybe you can play with me, but again, he didn't say anything yet, so we might play some co-op game or multiplayer and stuff like this, I guess. And yeah, I pre-ordered those shit, so this is very new to me because I never seen this shit before, like seriously. So this is episode 1 of Watch Dogs 2, I guess. And the last time I get this game was 2014 or 2015, I really forget about it. And then a year later they create this game again. Last time this game is lagging like hell, so I didn't know this time they did, you know, fix the game for it. So without ado, just play the new game. New save. So they removed the difficulty. You know, last time they had the difficulty. And yeah, I mean, it's cool. I like Watch Dogs 1. It's very cool. It's just like GTA. And if you play GTA, you know it. It's just like Saints Row 4. If you know Saints Row, you know GTA. So it's kind of similar, but this game is, you know, you need hacking or shit like that. You can hack a lot of things, and yeah, you can be the hacker. So I mean, this game is very very fun. Actually, I like this game and I really, really enjoy it most of the time. Yeah, I don't think episode 1 I can play with my friend, my brother actually. And I will say this, okay, I am still eating, but
consider this your 10 second initiation retro.
I want to try this mission, game.
Should you choose to accept it?
Long time I didn't play this game, so I don't really know. Did it change anything?
Whatever they have on me, it's all bullshit. And I'm sick of getting harassed for it.
All the more reason for a purge.
Who spay about you trying
to keep up?
Okay.
By the way, we put this playlist together to set the mood. Hope you like it.
So we have to like move here, move over here, and then same touch shape. Then here we go. Press hold Q. Okay. Of course I didn't want that to happen. So press X. Three. Okay, take pictures. Cool. Okay, this is two. Move around here. See, let's check is whether two or not one. Then we got like two over here, and then we look at the top. Only 2%. Okay, I think that's it. Like, so I have to go down. So how do I go down? That's the problem. Okay. Jump down. We can either do like stealth mode, or we can do it like not stop mode. It's our choice, so I'm trying to learn how to play this game. Alright, cool. Got it. Stick his bullets. No? Okay, cool. That's it. Something over here. Maybe we can take it. Ooh! $4,000? You sick, bro? So, shift is run. Stay the same. Okay. Press P. Oh, E. Okay. Sang here. Be honest, this soundtrack is like... Oh! Oh! That's cool.
You're wasting your time. He's not in.
Gotcha.
So that's him.
He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Well, problems are why you keep me around, right?
Time him. I'm curious.
Time him.
Too late. He's in.
Already?
Don't say I don't know.
I have no idea.
Nuh-uh. No synonyms either. Give me a real answer.
I'm just not that into aliens or video games.
It's not just any alien. It's... Oh, come on. Anyone else having a problem with their phone? Ooh, what? Oh, God. Oh, God!
Okay. That's cuckoo.
Who is he?
It's... Retro.
The home domain awareness hacker? That Retro?
Yes. We told you that already?
Yeah, I never listened.
That was easy. Says V. We have to check where is M. This is the whether there is anyone. Okay. Upstairs also got one person. Over there has also one person. So you know what? I had to see where he goes. So here and over here. Go down and then here we go. Dang. Okay, done. Over there, so the only way to predict where he go is I have to understand where he goes. So, okay. one person is downstairs, so I'm moving down right now. Check where he goes. Dang! Follow you. It's not easy, okay? I mean, I play a lot of stealth game on the staircase, so I have to go over here and wait he comes. And I need to locate every single one just to be sure, okay? Just to be safe. Let's see, can we move over there? Yeah, we can move over there, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move over here. Let's see if he will walk through here or not. No, let's try to move there. Okay, I think that's it. I can't, isn't it? So I have to be careful. Okay, open the door.
So what's his deal?
He was raised in Oakland, but was born in...
His deal is... He's been hanging around the DedSec IRC, and he's got cred. Figured we'd give him a test drive.
On the hardest difficulty, nobody's been able to delete their CTOS profile before.
I want to see if he's smart, stubborn, or both.
I'm sure someone told me. This is why that I'm hiding right now. This is stealth mode, okay? I don't think he can go down the staircase.
Hey, you catch that? Ooh!
I'm just gonna go.
See that? Got an operative down! Hey! Start a sweep.
Don't see anyone. Moving on. Come out with your hands up.
See, I have to be careful right now. So now I'm just going to run it up. Here he comes. There we go. Yeah. All we need to do is just be careful. If he comes, I just kill him.
Come out with your hands up!
Ooh!
Come on! Give me a real challenge! Stay on your guard!
No. I never see him because I think I didn't really check him just now. So this is the reason why I can't see him. No. I have to kill him. Because they are moving around already, so I'm sure they are all dead. One more left, I guess. Still stay, as you can see. So I'm just going to move down quickly, because he's not aware that I was here. So he's like moving around, so I'm just going to kill him. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hey, behind you bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the hackers. Okay, I think that's it. Like, seriously, I killed all this.
One of the most exciting CTOS 2.0 features is the integration of our software into consumer vehicles. By brokering deals with the top auto insurance providers, we can offer large
blah 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 blah
emergency services. With CTOS 2.0, you can expect less speeding, less traffic congestion, and...
Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Shut up. No, every time when you play stop games.
CTOS tagged him as the prime suspect in a high-tech burglary.
Oh no, I just come after me, so I don't really...
Community service.
I don't even need to scan really, because I kill most of them. Predictive algorithms.
Once in the system?
Always in the system.
I don't worry. Be happy.
Holy shit! He went for it!
You won't have much time before the backups kick in.
Need to worry, I won't die anymore. I'm pretty sure they all did. I don't know, most of the time I really need to kill most of them. This is what I do as a hacker, you know, most of the shit you know it, huh? So where is it? There's a ladder over here. So this guy here, climb up, shit. And then, boom, shakalaka. Yeah, that's what I do. That's how hacker do shit.
He's going in
you
that
hot
aisle.
You get aware or anything. All you need to do is
at least
120
degrees in there.
Give the man props. He's going the mile.
So I'm curious, why am I doing this?
He's in the system.
Nobody's gotten that far. This is
no,
like
of course,
got
to kill all of them, oh my god. Are you still? You know why I get so far? Yeah. Welcome. Like what? I'll do this. What? See, this is the problem. See, this is the problem. So, this one, I need there. Aha! I really hate the soundtrack. Okay, this soundtrack is. Been the same like forever. Like you can give me intense music, not like dun dun, just like the same thing over again. 11. I am crime scene. Look at this. Oh my god.
This is bullshit.
Yeah, this is it.
Fuck. Or I could just...
I just did it all away. And yeah, maybe I'm just going to delete my old profile. Yeah, it'll be zero. And then I can change my name, change my profile.
Just gonna drop a little backdoor into the system so I can get back inside later. Sorry, Bloom. We've got unfinished business.
He's heading out. Bag him.
Yeah.
Like, what?
We got an intruder. Lock down the exit and send someone to check him out.
Home to open. Trigger objective F. See, shut down. Try.
What was that?
Track him down.
Here goes someone, let's just go. Can I just jump? Down right now. Down, yeah. Just go, just go. Yep. They didn't know me. Yep. They didn't know me. I was here. Yourself. I'm just gonna go. Yep. Have fun, guys. Bye. I'm gone. I'm just gonna kill one of them. Yeah. Hi. You seem easy. Oh man, oh man.
What was that?
Me! It was me, brother.
Notify the SMPD, they can handle it from here.
Be careful, be careful. Get miles, be more man. Yeah, run. We're gone. Bye. Yes! We done it. Folks.
Hold it right there!
How about now?
Help him.
Where the fuck am I go?
Josh! Okay.
Yeah, fuck yourself, bitch!
Fuck you, Bloom!
Yeah, fuck you! Oh no. Oh, what the fuck? What? Hello?
In 2013, Chicago realized the promise of smart cities with CTOS, a citywide operating system merging big data with surveillance, security, and transit programs. With a few hundred lines of code, hackers were able to hijack its central servers and cripple the entire grid. Many believed the attack would be a killing blow for smart city development. They were wrong. Coordinated from the heart of Silicon Valley, CTOS 2.0 has been implemented across the United States, ushering in the Internet of Things. 6.4 billion connected devices now serve as collection points, mapping and recording our daily routines, making a more secure and more invasive system. But who else is listening? Big Brother no longer works alone. Thousands of little brothers monitor and aggregate your every move. Building a complete digital profile of you to be bought, sold, or stolen in an instant. Toys study your children, reporting their play habits back to marketers. Appliances, consoles, and home security systems give corporations a window into your private life. Control of your vehicle and mobile device can now be breached remotely by anyone at any time. You may think that you are immune or underestimate the risk, but your digital shadow is already compromised. Insurance companies use algorithms to monitor your life habits and limit or deny coverage. Health providers determine if your cancer is is worth treating. Search results and news feeds are skewed to bias mood and influence your vote, engineering social uprisings on a massive scale. You are now less valuable than the
data you produce.
This is the new reality. Going dark is no longer an option.
Oh
my God.
With
threats to personal freedom rising, many are stepping forward. Whistleblowers, activists, and hackers have drawn their battle lines, putting the establishment on watch. But are they threats themselves, or have they become freedom's last line of defense?
Here we go.
Last line of defense.
Am I in?
I'm sorry, guys. I don't know if you can hear this, but...
Welcome to DedSec.
Yeah, we are in DedSec, brother.
I'm Zatara. This sweetheart is Josh, a.k.a. Hot Sauce.
Yo, you're Hot Sauce? Yeah, man, I loved your frat house hat. Real talk.
Thanks.
This weirdo's Wrench.
The needs of the many.
And this Casanova is Horatio.
What's up, brother?
What's up, man?
Is it too dark? Yeah, it was.
It's the crew, huh? Took y'all long enough to come get me. Shit. You saw Bloom's bullshit. CTOS isn't just regulating infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah. It's Big Brother and Little Brother all rolled up into one.
I tried to pause, but...
Sees everything you do and tells on you.
Thank you, Josh.
So what's the fix?
Sledgehammers and fire. No! Sledgehammers on fire. Oh,
all of that data in one place means they can reject your fucking application before you click on it.
Congratulations, you have been pre-rejected for our credit card.
Or your house, or your insurance.
That's not even the worst case scenario. All that data in the hands of the government? They'll arrest you for shit before you even do it.
Yeah, I've been there. Now I fucking know why. Man, fuck it! Fuck it, man. We're hackers. We outthink, we outdare. I say we tear down the fucking wall. Hey, show everyone what Bloom's up to, man. Show the world that their personal data is being used to rob them of their fucking freedoms. Fuck.
That's worse. That's bad, man. Worse than Huey, like I say.
I installed a back door, so all we gotta do is walk right through.
Hold on. What?
Yeah, I did.
We installed the back door, so all we have to do is walk through.
Bingo.
All we need to do is get in again and hack in.
Hey, man. Do you got the time?
Hell yeah, man.
I got it.
It's kind of late for a night run, isn't it? Hey, what are you running from the cops?
Maybe I am one.
Hey, you look familiar.
Are you the cop? Just don't tell me.
Have a good party.
Oh, man. He was. Look at his ear. Who's the cop?
Fucking king this motherfucker. Fuck you, Bloom. I'm gonna go have a goddamn good time.
Okay, wait, guys. Obviously, this game have no pause option. Yeah, I don't have pause option. Can't pause when the scene was dead. So
hello?
The first one you can, but the second
it's
one
your
you
new
can.
Phone.
And it's the new character, obviously.
In the ocean where you threw it, I think. I don't remember. I was pretty smashed. Look, meet us at the hackerspace.
Where?
How about
take
no?
Your picks and figure it out.
How about I travel around and see the world, maybe? Mm-hmm. Or maybe buy me some clothes and yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Obviously. My brother, he wanted to play with me, so I brought this game. But I don't really think then he got the time. So this is why I play this game right now. Because I don't remember at the start I can play like top off. Yeah, you have to wait until this sequence, blah blah blah, and then you can play freaking thing. So yeah, it's kind of troublesome, obviously.
Damn, Walker.
Wait, guys. Okay, I'm going to record the episode 2 straightforward. Thank you for watching the episode 1, and I really enjoy this game most of the time, so hopefully we see you again. Okay guys, I have done the quest, now I have to like, you know, the reason why I didn't finish this site is because like, it's not really easy. The only thing is, I think I have to do some mission, then they will give me the jumbo. Take a look, okay? It say that I need a jumbo for this shit. Hack to open or close. Access with jumbo. I don't have jumbo. I don't think I can find a close telemeter. What the fuck is close telemeter? Is it this? Is it done? I don't know. Hopefully, yeah, but...
What happened?
Not right, so... Not really. So I'm gonna steal a car because I need travel all the way to... Where is it? Can I fast travel? This the problem. I can't fast travel. Oh, you must be kidding me. I can like fast travel to everywhere right now. Just that I could not hack certain things.
My bad.
My bad too. See? Here goes anyone? Yeah, there's just someone. I can't just take the cab. I'm so like, fuck it, it's okay. I can like, you know what? Wait, I need a car. Can I buy the car? That's only the problem. Driver. No map. Know it all. Game auction, know it all. App store. I don't think I can just like stand right here to call the car, so I have to stand here. And I'm just going to mark here, I guess. And then he's, oh my god, are you serious? Hacking. Once I create the jumper, I can also perform. Close circuit, I used to lock important access point. To hack them, hold profile the lock entire of the terminator to review the data flow. V network also review the data. E hold a physics hack is required to shut down terminal. Once acquired, the jumper can also perform physics hack. But I don't really have, isn't it? So you know what? Cool. Okay, let's steal a car. There's a police. I have to be quick. Okay, cool. HQ, alright. Hi guys, hi, hello.
Oops, sorry.
I got a passcode. Wow. So cool. Wow, look at my place, bro.
Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
Oh,
right, you
okay.
Need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause and separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app, and we can use their processing power for the cause.
This is happening? It's really happening?
Mm-hmm. Man, this is happening. You better get to it.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops, playing for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app.
Mm-hmm. All right. Don't worry. So that was something fun.
So what the fuck is Jumper? I didn't
know. Fungus! Haha, check you out! Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here. You've got to check this out.
A minute, okay?
Dead sec.
Fuck off. I got a pimim, yeah, I forget. Let me see. Turn around, you bitch. Is there something I can take? Yeah. Yeah, you wanna talk to me?
Behold, our very own open source research app. So, like, all of us here pool vulnerabilities that we find, and we encourage everyone to share their work, their research, etc.
Okay, so what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set? Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, so it's like a I know kung fu kind of deal?
If kung fu was a gender and not so 1999? Absolutely.
Oh. Shit, the research app. Shit app. Oh, here we go. I think I need this. I really need this online. What is this? People multiply. CTO explore known. Gadget master. Upgrade hacking ability. Marksman. I need this. Yeah, I need this. Just now, oh my god, yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake, I need this. Yeah, it's just this. And now I can use this shit. Yeah, that's what we needed. Thank you. Nice talking to you.
Behold, the wonders of technology.
A 3D printer.
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of lethal weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila! Hipster merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now try to make something. But don't blow us up.
Oh, I can draw? No, I can't draw! Ooh. What? Oh my god. Oh what? Oh my god. Look at this. Banquet, I need this, isn't it? Yeah, baby, now we got this shit, brother. Haha, maybe. Woohoo. Now we need one more. We need weapon. Oh my god. Oh, you must be kidding. We got a gun. We need a better one. look cool. Why not? Yeah. Maybe. There's more than I can use the stun gun. Press Q. B. Deploy to take control. Okay, cool brother. That's very cool. Or like one. Okay. Fine, let's just go, I guess.
Good to have another brother here.
Yeah,
good to be here.
Yeah,
man.
I know.
Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space. But we all have our specialties, like Josh over there. Always building shit that shouldn't work. Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara? Sis got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, DedSec's walking around without a face or voice.
What about you? What's your superpower?
Tactical coordinator or cat herder. Take your pick. I make DedSec go where it has the most impact. You heard of Prime 8?
So I have to pick his ability, so he can hack for me.
Yeah, I brushed up against him before.
Okay.
It wasn't pleasant.
Tell me what's the...
Alright, that's what I like to hear. Link up with me when you're ready to do this, and I'll fill you in. There's always someone running ops against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
Perform operation. Steal data from River. Join cop to hunt down River. Assess nearby the set ally. So... I can choose to call out with my friend or not following my friends. Cool.
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
Nice.
And, speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
Ah, motherfucker. Get it. Don't talk. I know. I didn't allow you to talk. So please don't talk. Thank you. I can rest. Cool. So, I can look around. So.
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet Tea, as he's known in the community, is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line, including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
No, I how the Still trying to track new. Oh, okay. And can you teach me how I get out of this place? Cause I have no idea how. I think it's the same place, isn't it? Ah, here we go. Now then you show me. But that's take of something. Wait guys. Maybe I will do it next episode, but not right now. I'll come back, okay guys. Mission and progress. Press V to rocket rewards and operation in the area in terms of always contain something to discover. The area often contain money back with a lot of quests. Was this quite an interesting item among our nuclear map? Okay, cool cool.
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec. The more followers download our app, the more intel we get. It's the circle of life.
Oh, and see if you can find some components to help us with our research. Hipster Merchant!
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death!
Okay, okay, I got this. So what now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye. We post ops to the DedSec app, and doing them helps us get followers. And followers are our Skrilla. Followers mean computers, which boosts our processing power, which lets us do bigger and badder ops.
Bubble Dates is the voice of the people, y'all. Don't let them steal our voice.
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Dates?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcani just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection.
Hey, man, what's up?
And he probably not wants much. To hang that what's shit on his you? Wall like a damn trophy.
I'm a fucking money in our hacker. Faces,
do you know if Bobo took you?
He hasn't announced anything
Why?
Yet. But he will.
I'm a hacker. I can hack shit.
Maybe there's
Why
still time
are you
for
so
an intervention.
Rude.
Time for what?
Why?
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani.
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America? Yeah, why ask?
Guy's a huge Bobo Dakes fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this.
Let's do this.
Got a bitch that live on Appleton, she love them killers. When I read about him, I found a demo got in village. My
Uncle Jimmy round the corner on the avenue. You ball blocking, and that's the type of shit I never do. I'm from the east side, you know what kind of shit I'm on. But I be everywhere, I sold drugs and wood alone. I know some niggas down the hill that got it for the low.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. I'm so triggered when he say, yeah, this is the mission I'm gonna do, and then later on I'm gonna travel around and be with my brother to come back, and then I'll record episode 3. I'll like sing episode 1 and 2 together, and then I'll upload together so I can like keep on recording.
Marcus, guys, the Cyberdriver trailer just dropped.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Hey, don't watch it without me.
Meet you at the Hacker's Wave.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, I don't think we can just go in and hack. So I'm just gonna hack on here. So I'm gonna hack it. I don't think I can right now. That didn't help.
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before.
Yeah! Huh? So, Richard. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it right here. The reason why I'm gonna end it here is because I really, really enjoy the game and I really, really want to show you guys more of it. Just that I don't buy record go crazy. So thanks for watching, subscribe, and peace out.